When you think of boiling pasta, do you picture a large pot of boiling water? Well, it turns out there's a much easier way. Begin by putting your raw pasta into a frying pan. Then add cold water. Only use enough to cover the pasta. Then turn on the heat. Starting with cold water, you prevent the pasta from sticking while it boils. Don't drain all of the pasta water. Pasta water is a great addition to the sauce. So now you've made a perfectly cooked pasta with a fraction of the water. Buon appetito!